Paint Profiler inside DevTools Timeline allows you to see what exactly happened inside each and every green paint. Now we zoom in, select this paint, and now we're going to replay that exact paint as it happened, but now. And we can actually scrub this timeline, see kind of how it paints step by step, and zoom in on individual details. Tall bars take time, so those are the most expensive things. We can then right-click and jump to where that paint happened in the DOM tree.